Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to fix Windows cannot be installed to this disk. The selected disk has an MBR partition table. On EFI systems, Windows can only be installed to GPT disks during install Windows 11, 10, 8, and 7. First, press Shift and F10 simultaneously to open the command prompt. Once it's open, type Diskpart and press Enter. Now, type List Disk and press Enter to see all your available drives. Then, you'll type Select Disk 0, or the number of your target disk, and press Enter. To clean the disk, type clean and press enter. After that, type convert GPT and press enter. Once that's done, type exit to close the utility and the command prompt window, and that's it. Now go and click on refresh button. And finally, you can now continue with your installation. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.